It must be Greg from work. You know, I can't pick it up. I'm driving.
My bottle's done. Oh, man. Okay, almost there. Almost to work. Hey, wait, what's this guy doing?
I'm tired. Look at this car right here, baby.
Watch out, what's this guy? Whoa!
That's why you shouldn't drink and drive. You're putting innocent lives at risk, and you could actually be sent to jail through those crimes and decisions for a long period of time. Your license will be revoked, your car, and if there's three words, dance, don't chance.